Premature ejaculation is one of the most frustrating conditions men can have. So in today's video, I'm going to give you 7 different supplements that you can take to help get rid of premature ejaculation once and for good by fixing your brain chemistry, by adjusting the hormones and neurotransmitters that can allow you to regain control. So what is the goal here with this kind of supplementation I'm going to talk about today? Well, the goal is to basically not allow your brain to get overexcited. And what causes this problem? Well, typically it's 3 things. It's too much adrenaline, it's too much cortisol, and it's too much glutamate. This is actually found in things like MSG, which unfortunately we're all consuming very regularly in the standard Western diet. So these 3 neurotransmitters cause our brain to be in an overexcited, overstimulated state, and that produces excess sensitivity in our penis whilst we're having sex, thus leading to premature ejaculation. The goal is to reduce those neurotransmitters and increase a few other key ones as well. Now, the solution is not lowering dopamine. We don't really want to take away the pleasurable feelings of sex. The solution is not about increasing serotonin, because too much serotonin actually has a lot of negative side effects. And this is why a lot of people will reach for things like SSRI medication to treat this, and that is a terrible band-aid fix to this problem. It doesn't actually address the root cause of the issue. And then on top of that, it exacerbates and adds a whole bunch of other negative side effects on top of it. The real solution to fixing this problem of premature ejaculation through brain chemistry is to increase GABA. And it's also to reduce things like cortisol, adrenaline, and glutamate, like we mentioned before. So here are 7 supplements that you can take that are gonna do exactly that. Number 1. Taurine. Taurine is the building block of GABA. Now you might be thinking, hang on, taurine, isn't that thing that's in Red Bull? Like, that's where Red Bull gets its name, actually, is because it uses a lot of taurine instead of caffeine. The reason they use taurine is actually because caffeine can create sort of the jitters, whereas taurine doesn't create that jittery effect. Number 2, magnesium glycinate. Now, magnesium, as most of you will be familiar with, reduces adrenaline. So it helps you relax. It's a very relaxing supplement. But with magnesium glycinate, it's bound to a glycine molecule. And glycine is also a calming neurotransmitter, much like GABA. Number 3, L-theanine. Now, L-theanine reduces prefrontal cortex activity, which helps you to stop overthinking and allows you to be more present. It also helps to increase GABA as well. Number 4, vitamin B6, methylfolate. Folic acid, otherwise known as methylfolate, intervenes in the serotonin pathway, and folate deficiency is associated with the reduction of serotonin activity. Folic acid concentration in a group of patients with premature ejaculation was observed to be significantly lower than a control group. Number 5, vitamin B12, methylcobalamin. Studies have demonstrated that lower vitamin B12 levels are also associated with the presence of premature ejaculation. Low vitamin B12 also correlates with increased levels of anxiety. Anxiety and premature ejaculation are very intimately connected. Number 6, Kanna extract, NT55. This increases GABA and also acts as like a natural opioid. Kanna is used to ease anxiety and stress. The theory is that Kanna can actually impact the amygdala. That's the part of the brain that is responsible for processing fear and threats. If we're in an anxious, overexcited state, it's very likely that we have triggered our fight or flight response. Kanna appears to work by reducing anxiety by mechanisms including the inhibition of PDE4. It impacts neurochemicals in the brain that turn down the body's reaction to stress and threats. Number 7. Rhodiola extract with 3% rosavins. This nutraceutical increases GABA, it increases serotonin, it reduces cortisol, and it reduces adrenaline. Fantastic bang for your buck. Now, over the last several months, I have come up with this exact formulation through researching the brain chemistry behind premature ejaculation. And I'm very excited to tell you that we formulated it into a brand new supplement called Stud. It is part of my Clubhouse Supplements range. You can get it in the link down below. We're launching it right now, and in fact, we have a limited number of bottles for sale. So if you want to get these exact 7 supplements in high qualities and the exact correct quantities that you need to re-engineer your brain chemistry for optimum success in the bedroom to last as long as you want, then I suggest you check out Stud today. It's down below in the link in the description, and it comes with a 180-day money-back guarantee, so you can try it out with zero risk. Check it out right now.